Outlander Season 4 Episode 8 Recap. In the previous episode of Starz' Outlander, Brianna booked passage to North Carolina for herself and her handmaiden, Elizabeth, while Roger worked as part of Captain Bonnet's crew. In Outlander Season 4 Episode 8, Roger continued his search for Brianna in Wilmington, while Jamie and Claire visited a theater there at Governor Tryon's invitation. Hand fasting. Roger searched for Brianna using the drawing of them. He even asked Fergus, but he had no luck. Finally, in the tavern, Roger heard Brianna speaking, and they reunited. He took her to a secluded barn, where they kissed. Brianna told him that she loved him and agreed to marry him. Roger suggested the Scottish tradition, hand fasting, a temporary marriage where they would be promised to each other for 1 year and a day. Right then, they married each other and consummated their marriage. Their marriage quickly turned sour when Brianna discovered that Roger knew about the obituary and hadn't told her. Roger explained that he didn't want to spoil her happiness, but Brianna knew he worried she wouldn't marry him if she knew. She looked him in the eye and told him to leave her, and Roger did. An honest man for a pirate. Brianna walked back to the tavern to join her handmaiden. Lizzie was concerned since she saw Roger tugging Brianna outside and toward the barn, not knowing the context of their actions. She waited up for Brianna's return, but Lizzie was not downstairs when Brianna arrived. Stephen Bonnet and his men were playing cards, and he offered the wedding ring he stole from Claire, Jamie's ring. Brianna saw and immediately recognized it. She asked Bonnet if Claire was alive, and Bonnet explained that she was when he last saw her, though it had been a while. Brianna wanted to buy it from him, but he told her to earn it. He raped her as the people in the tavern did nothing to help. Bonnet then ensured that she had the ring when she left. A spy in camp. Lair and Jamie visited Fergus and Marsley, who just had their son, Jermaine. But, they were in town for a theater performance at Governor Tryon's invitation. Before the show, the Frasers met Edmund Fanning, who was suffering from a hernia. Claire warned that he would need a surgeon, but Tryon dismissed her. Tryon also introduced the Frasers to Colonel George and Martha Washington. Claire explained to Jamie their role in American history. During the show, Tryon told Jamie and Fanning that they had a spy among the Regulators. He knew that Myrtle was the leader, and the Regulators would be attacking a money transport. It was a trap. Jamie bumped against Fanning's hernia, which caused the distraction he needed. He slipped out while Claire operated on Fanning. The Washingtons were leaving and offered him a ride. Jamie sent Fergus to warn Myrtle just in time and returned as the surgery concluded. Tryon complained that the Regulators had been warned and blamed Washington. What did you think of this episode about Outlander Season 4 Episode 8? Let us know in the comment section below.